As far back as I can remember, I've been living here on this dark island, always guarding the Master Emerald from anything that could harm it. I don't know why I was given this job, why it was my fate, destined to be here forever.
A massive explosion engulfed the city. Right before the explosion took place, a distress call from a jewelry store claimed that a monster resembling that of a hedgehog had stolen the Chaos Emerald and broken out of the store. Moments later, a red light filled the sky and the city was demolished. Reports have confirmed that the being is not Sonic the Hedgehog, as not to make the same mistake twice. The mysterious hedgehog was last seen headed southbound toward the Badlands of South Island. The president has announced that the planned force to combat the alien is our beloved hero, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic? Why does that name bother me so much?
Hey, isn't that...
I can sense that the emeralds are here somewhere.
The emeralds!
Yes!
Huh? What's up?
I feel some strange energy.
It's that creature again. The same one I saw on my island. He saved me the trouble of looking for him. Now I'll get him good. I'll take care of him myself.
Thank you.
This is the ultimate life form. Ha! Alright, now that that's done. You pissed! Sonic, if I recall. If you actually believe
you're up against.
Thank you. Knuckles?
Island. What a peaceful place!
No time for messing around. Sonic!
Nazo!
You're too late, Sonic. I have all the emeralds and the altar. With these elements, I will annihilate this planet. I am pure chaos! Every time this
power of chaos!
Come on now, don't do it, Sonic! Get mine! You're gonna pay for this!
Show you the ultimate power.
Dodge control.
Trick you like, but it will only delay the destruction of this universe.
Thank you. aren't as easy to kill as I thought. I don't know how you pulled off that unification trick with Chaos Control, but I must admit, it was highly impressive. But tell me, how many rings do you have left after that little transformation? I also admit that I admire your ability to turn Chaos Emeralds into Super Emeralds, something that even I can't do. However, this also works in my created by the gods themselves. No matter how much energy I absorb, I will never be able to reach a level of infinity. Therefore, the only solution is to detonate the planet, which in turn will shatter the Master Emerald into thousands of pieces, dispersing them throughout the galaxy, along with their power, making it impossible to restore it. I will not be damned. Eternal subordination towards that rock.
No way!
You are annoying, stubborn, obviously, so, let's see how many rings you have left to stop this!
Control!